Guys, you're welcome back to my channel. I hope you're feeling this. So, as you can see, we have somebody here. If you are not new to my channel, you should be familiar with this face. Her name is
Esther.
So, yeah, welcome back to my channel. My name is Teresa. If you are new to this channel, please consider subscribing and be part of this family, okay? And to my attorney, thanks. You for clicking on this video. So in today's video is a challenge, the kiss, kill or marry challenge. So I did the Nigeria celebrity version. So this challenge was actually inspired by Dera's vlog. I'll put a link to her channel in my description box so you can go check out her channel. So basically, we'll be calling out three celebrities. So we choose the one we are to kill, kiss, or marry. And please, this is just for entertainment purpose. Please, nobody should take this personal. I can't kill anybody. It's just for the fun of it. Okay? So she will go first. So the first one we have here, the first people we have here is Fireboy, Joe Boy, and Rema.
Okay. So
kill.
I'm gonna kill Rema. I'm going to marry Fireboy. And I'll kiss Joe Boy.
Okay. For me, I will kill Rema. I'll kiss Fireboy. And I'll marry Joe Boy.
Wow.
Okay. So the next one here is Davido, Skibby, and Burna Boy. Esther, oh yeah.
Okay.
Davido, Skibby, and Burna Boy.
I'm going to kill Davido.
Mado.
I'm going to kiss Skibby.
Okay.
Then I'll marry Fireboy.
Burna Boy.
Sorry, Burna Boy.
Esther, how will you say you marry Burna Boy? My Burna. Oluwa Burna. See, I'm going to marry Burna Boy.
Okay.
I'm going to kiss the video because I don't know, maybe something can drop. You know, now as Omo Babolowo, I'm going to kiss Skibby. So the next set of people here is, the first person is Kiss Daniel, Mayokun, and Naira Marley.
I'm going to marry Kiss Daniel.
Okay.
I'll kiss Mayokun. Okay. And I'll kill Naira Marley.
So I think that option is for me too.
Wow.
I'll marry Kiss Daniel, I'll kiss Mayokun, and I'll kill Naira Marley. But I'm still a Mali anyway. Mm-hmm. So Naira Marley, if you are watching this video, don't take his personal. So the next set here is Fouse, Reminis, and Wizkid.
I'll kill Reminis.
Okay.
I'll kiss Fouse.
Okay.
And I'll marry Wizkid.
Okay, me, I'll kill Reminis. I'll kiss Wizkid. And I'll marry Fals. Fala no Falari. Okay, so the next set of people here is Zlatan, Mr. Easy, and Olamide.
Okay. I'll kiss Zlatan.
Okay.
I'll kiss Olamide. Okay. And I'll marry Mr. Easy.
You will kill Zlatan.
Mm.
Okay. So for me, I'll kill Zlatan. I will kiss Olamide. I'll marry Mr. Easy. But I can't marry Mr. Easy. Mr. Easy is taken already. Okay, so the next set we have Alex Ekubo, Deyemi Okolawo, and Nina Olowo.
Okay. I'll kiss Nina Olowo.
Okay.
I'll kill Deyemi. And I'll marry Alex Ekubo.
You see this set, eh? Me, I like all of them. I don't know who to kill.
Mm-hmm.
But I'll kill Nina Olowo because he's married. We know his wife. He's always fronting his wife on Instagram. So I'll kill Nina Olowo. Then I'll kiss Deyemi. Then I'll marry Alex Ekubo. So the next one, the next set, we have Apororo, AY the Comedian, and Basket Mouth.
I'll kill Apororo.
Okay.
I'll kiss Basket Mouth.
Okay.
And I'll marry a white comedian.
Okay, so I think it's the same thing with mine. So a white comedian. Okay, the next set of people, which will be the last one here, is the BBN, the recent BBN housemates. So we have Kidwire, Ozo, and Prince.
Okay. I'll kill Prince. I'll kill Prince. Okay. I'll kiss Ozo.
Okay.
And I'll marry Kidwire.
Imagine.
I'll marry
Kidwire. Why do you want to marry Kidwire?
Oh,
Mabolo.
Oh, boy. Yeah.
For me, I'll kill Ozo. I'll kiss Kidwire. Then I'll marry Prince. So, guys, if you find this video interesting, don't forget to give us a thumbs up, like, and share this video. Drop your comment down there in the comment section. If there's any video idea you want me to do on my channel, drop it. Feel free to drop it. You know your girl. I'm your girl. I'll do it. Don't have any work. I'll do it. You understand? So, we've come to the end of this video. So, I hope you enjoyed it. Because I did. So, to my next one, stay safe and remain blessed. Bye-bye.